alternative thinking. Homegrown skunking, getting drunk from binge drinking. Now I know what you're thinking, and you're probably not wrong. Without any of this, you'd just be humming along. So drop some pills in the field if you're feeling the urge. Then try and rhyme along while you're hopelessly gone. I'll be sipping mushroom brew just to spice up the mix. A vision double-minded, a model with repeating for scripture. The intricate pictures that form in my mind. My words meld with the mayhem and entwine with the vibe. The darkest nights rise above us simply because it's all for the freedom we prefer it to clubs. We prefer to take a jobs without fear of reprise. No bouncing city pass, nobody checking our eyes. And there's no metal detectors as well, there's no need. We don't own guns, just tons of stinking weed. Sheets of LSD and heaps of ecstasy, especially selected with regards to me. And don't get it misconstrued, we're not criminal, we're just a drug crew. Just defense and minimal, the pinnacle and lyrical with a cynical twist. If the split goes adrift, I'll resort to getting pissed. But not pissed like I'm angry, you won't see me flustered. You don't see me dealing, so you won't see me busted. So you can rest easy and line your coke up. Choke off the smoke, take a dose and throw up. I'll go blow up in this glade that I stand. Rap slang slang without giving a damn. Still giving a hand to my band of bandy J's. Scratters, cutters and utters in the way that we blaze. The way that we stay astray in the sun rays. It's party, party's hard in a petrol for days. Keep it a generator, chug it until it's confiscated. Obtained as evidence, we're explained why the police are so hated. They get slated, degraded by my spouse's remarks. And subjected to a mutiny by my tiny white ass. We pull these parts apart, stop regardless inside a private park after dark. Sound system barks and sparks. I'll bite this bard with a few hundred heads, having a little bit of a laugh. Keeping them warm, dipping in and out of cars until the GD starts. A remarkable blast from the past has everybody up, having a dance. Shaking ass fast with a spliff and a full glass. Mighty Blighty strikes back and we're ready to gorge. A country not full of whores, but even better records. Because every English rose is a slap behind doors. So sure it's just a case of her drinking the teas. But think of the action when she's down on her knees. Squeezy's peachy white cheeks and marvel at the wonder of a sweet sleep physique. And indeed take heed. And more than just the spoils of pleasure, this landlady thick with legend. And it holds hidden treasure. Mysteries are all distilled, bind us together. So we're better to find her strength against any adversity than the United fucking kingdom with this cultural diversity. Certainly it seems like a country of dreams, but numbers lie below on the edge of it seems. Lies lay behind smiles that bear down from high positions. Leaves us a public at the whim of politicians. So fuck it, their decisions and their laws. We know that yes, we refuse to bind by the rules. No passion nonetheless, but Marley stay deep. Rest gathering sweet fusion, no matter what race, color or creed. This country keeps unison and in conclusion save any confusion. I leave my stammered remarks. Great Brits in the blazing forever. Burning fire inside of all of our hearts. Because at last I feel I can speak about my pride for this place. Confident, cause the song's about the country and not any race. So no bitterness should be left by my pride. If you're a citizen like me, then come and join at my side. And just arrive at this beautiful ending. It's for Britannia, cause we're all so eccentric. Spending credit, fucking splendid at blending. Sound system barks and sparks. I'll bite this bug with a few hundred heads, having a little bit of a laugh. Keeping the warm, dipping in and out.
out of class until the GD starts. A remarkable blast from the class has everybody up, having a dance, shaking ass fast with a spliff and a full glass.